What's up, guys? Bearded here, and welcome to another episode of ARK Survival Evolved Vanilla with Sprinkles on the Gaming Evolved server. I almost said sprinkles again. I think Syntac has gotten back to me. I seem to have this going on right now. Yeah. My armor seems to have been taken off. And I've been painted like this. I'm gonna leave it that way, but I'm wondering, has anything else been done? Ooh. My dinos seem to be okay. I think I've just been painted. Is that what's going on? I think so. There's no note. I didn't see any signs. I'm pretty sure this is Syntac getting back at me, unless... I think we'll have to see. We might have to see... I don't know who... I'm guessing it's Syntac because I pranked him with the Ovis. You can check out that video and, the upper right corner from that little tag or card. So in this episode we are actually going to be doing the, I believe it's a fire cave by Seb's base. He said he built it around me, meaning he made it like safe or childproof almost, so that I don't die a lot. I think he was building it in a sort of mineshaft-esque theme. But basically we're gonna go in there, see if we can't get any loot boxes as well as the trophy, and we'll see how easy that is. And I also have to get one of my pteranodons back from Seb's base, and he's been holding it for a while. I'm sure he wants me to get it out of there. Alright, so we're coming up to the cave area that Seb prepared. What is going on here? Man, oh man. Seb really expanded his base. I did not expect this. Seb's super secret base. Can I bring you in here? Oh man, I can't. I'm pretty much only going myself. Okay. You stay here. You're on passive. Okay, wait, actually maybe... In case something gets in here, I doubt anything would. You should be fine. So, let's make sure that I'm all good to go. Whoops. Okay. A lot of rumbling going on down there. Tag. Kai. I know somebody named Kai. Oh my, what's this down here? There's nothing spawning down here. Should I have prepared more? What's this? Slippery when wet? Are you kidding me? What's here? Fabricator, grinder, lava. Oh, what's this? Super strong glass. Can't actually get in there, I don't think. Okay. Well, there's metals and stuff. Where are these supposed loot boxes? There's some in here, right? Or do they not spawn anymore? I don't know. I haven't done many caves. Look output. What is? Oh man. Oh, there's some stuff down there. Did I just see? I thought I saw some damage numbers. Might have just been some embers. What's this? Lookout post. There's multiple lookouts. There's another one. Okay, lookout post. I misread that. Is there a difference here? What's over here? Oh, hello. Oh no. Yeah. Oh no. They're all mad. Oh Jesus. Oh hello. Okay, I killed them all. I'm trapped in web though. Can I harvest these guys? Oh yeah. I'm gonna get all the chitin. They don't drop anything, right? Don't, okay. Well, oh. They don't. Oh. Good thing I have a shotgun, my god. Back off. Seb, I thought this was safe. I mean, I guess it kind of still is. It's just. Why were they all there? It's like, oh yeah, this cave's safe. No, they're literally all in that. What are they doing? Hi, goodbye. One shot kill, eh? Oh, I guess it was multiple. Whew. Oh, what? Oh no. Oh. No! Well, I'm gonna use you. Wait, where are you? Ooh. You have oh my god, you have so many level ups? Let's just do mostly melee. Up your health. Weight, I guess. And then melee. I'm gonna grab that armor, even though it probably won't do much for me. And I guess that. We'll see what that can do for us, I guess. You're following me, right? Okay, good. Are we going this way? Is this the way we went before? Don't do that. It's scary. I'm dehydrated already? Jesus. Let's go get my stuff. It's over here. Come here, buddy. Go get him. Wait, there's bags here. Here they come. Go get them. You're on passive. Come here, come here, come on, come up here, come on. Come up, come up, come, come up, come, 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 come. I'm going. Where did you go? Oh, is that a server save? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, I'm gonna quickly come up to you. Behavior. Stance. Aggressive. Go for it. Thank you. Okay, we'll leave them for now. Come on. I'm dehydrated and dying. Wait, what's your attack range? Behavior. Okay, it's medium. It should be okay. Ooh, should be okay. Now, because I died, though, the paint isn't on my body anymore, is it? I guess should be fine. You ready? Where'd they all go? Go for it. Oh, Jesus. Holy Christ. Stop reloading, stop reloading, stop reloading. Fucking hell. And it died too? Tag, I'm sorry if that was really important. Dino, I'll pay you, I guess. Well, so far I've died twice. It's circling. Can I run for my stuff? Ooh, ooh, ooh. How did I not get hit yet? Drink. Eat. Okay, apply the armor again. Whoops. Okay, now I'm too hot. What if I put that on too much? Okay. How is that not hitting? What? I shouldn't have gone down that way. Oh, you're here too. No. Fuck. No. Where am I? Why am I down here? No. Go away. Fuck. Seb, why did you trap me? Just ate my body. Now it's coming for me. Hi, how you doing? Come. Hey you, wake up. Hey you. Did I seriously just do this? Wow, I suck ass. Well, Seb, I guess I owe you all my money. And oh no, my stuff's down there? What? What about this? That's empty. I can't believe that this just happened. I can't fucking believe it. What am I supposed to do now? I've killed a wolf. I've almost lost my stuff. I've killed the Omega. Megaloceros, or whatever it's called. I just assumed that it didn't mind heat or lava or whatever because, I mean, it was sleeping there, like, right next to lava. Whew. Is that the one that I made chase me? I think so. Oh, Seb's gonna hate me for life. Is that it? The artifact. Okay. I now have the artifact. Oh. Okay, well, I have the artifact. Is there anything else? No, that's it. Okay. Well, now I kind of wish I went that way in the first place. There's more bats over there. Am I just going deeper or... berries on me. Well, I guess I can do that. Whoops. Bring up my health a little. Huh. What's that? Mountless Islands. Not going that way. Is this the way out? Oh my god, this is the way out. I could have gone down this way. What the heck? I made things so much more difficult for me. I need to get out of here before I die. Where the heck am I gonna get a Megaloceros? I'm thinking I'm gonna have to ask Axeman for a Giga, maybe? Cause that's one of Seb's Gigas down there. He's got a few Rexes too. Oh, there's my Pteranodon. I'm not really happy with the outcome in this. Not happy at all. Alright guys, well that is it from me for this episode. We got the artifact, we completed the cave with some... definitely some problems, and I'm gonna have to talk to Seb, see what he wants me to do to pay him back, and but I mean, hey, we did it. I just kind of wish I went the other way, because it would have been so much easier. But anyways, so thank you guys for watching. Feel free to like, comment, and or subscribe. And as always, bye for meow.
I'm gonna meow the f*** out of you.